How do I get rid of a screensaver password? Hey everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. I've been using a screensaver for years. I used to be able to just move my mouse and get back to my desktop. However, now when I move my mouse, it takes me back to the welcome screen and I have to enter my password again. How do I undo that? I will show you, but I will also explain why you might not want to. Okay, so we're back, and of course, here is the screensaver on my Windows 10 machine running. I will go ahead and dismiss it, and sure enough, it's the login screen. Now, in my case, all that means is I need to re-enter my PIN, and that might be one solution for you since it is such a very fast answer to getting back into the machine after this happened. However, it is easy to turn off. I'm clicking on the Start button, and I will just type screensaver, and then click on Change screensaver. You can see here that I have a screensaver selected, the 3D text, and it's been configured with askleo as the rotating text. The magic thing you want to do is uncheck the on resume display logon screen. Once you do that, you will no longer need to sign in again when you come back from a screensaver. It really is just that simple. Now, I mentioned earlier that I might have reasons for you not to want to do that. It's very simple. The screensaver protects what's on your system from being viewed. In the old days, screensavers were all about protecting the monitor from what was called burn-in. With modern monitors, that's not so much an issue. We tend to turn on screensavers mostly for decorative purposes, like I'll often have a slideshow going on most of my real machines if I step away from it for a while. But there's an important side effect of having a screensaver turned on if you've got a login required to come back, and that is simply this. Somebody else can't walk up to your machine, wiggle the mouse, and see everything that's on your screen. In fact, they can't wiggle the mouse and be you on your machine. It turns out to be a fairly easy and fairly important security step to keeping what's on your machine secure if you're in a situation where something like that can happen. So my recommendation is, if you're in a situation where you can completely trust whoever might walk past your machine, as we do usually at home, then sure, turn off the password requirement. However, if you're in a situation where somebody unknown or somebody untrusted could walk past your machine, wiggle the mouse, and start doing something you wouldn't want them to do, then have the screensaver turned on. Maybe change the login requirement to be a PIN instead of your full password, and it'll be an easy and secure way back into your machine. Hope that helps. For updates, for comments, for related links and more, visit askleo.com/26821. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.